can't manage the stupid bank. Hey, Butters.
Gosh dang it, Eric, what the hell are you two go doing? You can't take my money out of my gosh dang bank account without my permission. You know that.
Butters, would you relax?
Where's all the money gone from my bank account?
You said to get things moving. We needed the funds to go faster.
You said you'd never access my account without my permission.
Butters, we're about to reopen a historic landmark that means something to people. You think I'm just doing all this for the fun of it? Hang on a second. We're creating jobs, Butters, and we're helping people.
Then open this stupid place, Eric.
Fine. We'll start hiring tomorrow morning, and we'll be open by the afternoon. And trust me, Butters, when we open, and you see how successful it is, you're gonna apologize to me.